Just to clarify, don't sit. Y'all better not sit up here saying, "Nah, I'm cheating. I'm cheating," because they've owed me 6 points. Why do you think I haven't did this sooner? They owe me 6 points, which is why I kept going for threes and not twos. And Klay Thompson got me it. So they owe me 6 points, but I had to get those points first to get it narrowed down to a 6 point game first. Or if I didn't do that, and I would have just gave me all those points, so it would be a 3 point game with maybe 30 seconds left, all that would be cheating. So I had to work for it. I had to do all that work to get it narrowed down to a 6 point game. So they can owe me my 6 points. So I'm not cheating. No, I just wanted to clarify that, because y'all would be coming in the comments and all that, test me all that, saying I'm cheating. But no, I'm not cheating. If anything, they're cheating. They owe me 6 points. That's all I want to say.